try one more time to break the ice. I will, short story about me. I was born 30 years ago in a small city in Europe, Chisinau, in a family of a doctor. I graduated in 2012. I am a doctor, I'm a dentist, and in that timeline, 2020 and 2017, I was also a teacher in children garden. I teach some small people, and then I was a teacher in a college. I teach dermatology in a college of girls, age 19, 25. And then I came one more time to become a doctor of a small children, age 0 to 7 and up. And at this time, in the moment, I'm also doctor in the for small children, middle children, and for all of you. In attention, I wrote this word to stop me. If you can pronounce it, you can stop my speech, and I will stop everything for 3 or 4 seconds. This is I also tried to read this because Eia Flafla Lukuri. This is a volcano what was wake up in 2013 in Ireland. Dreams a long time, and in 2013 he wake up and he made a big smoke in the cloud, black and dark smoke, and the fly can fly via this space, and Ireland become the most interesting thing in internet in this timeline. Okay. And let's begin with our first. Yes. Okay. 50 Shades of English, next. Okay. This is the world, in my opinion. The big country in this world are, do you know, Russia, Moldavia, China, and English is everywhere. But English is the most easier language for around the world, because his grammar and his vocabulary is accessible for all of you, and it's very easy. The most hardest language in the world are Russia, are China, German, and also French. Also in vocabulary, grammar, it's dark hell there. You can't just click and speak in this English, but the best thing about English is that you can speak English in Moldova. Also, you can speak English in Romania. Also, in Russia. In China, I don't know, but if you will lost in China, Mexico, and maybe you find some dog to speak in English. And also, French, Italy, and other country, you also can speak English. It's a universal language, and the most work, business, computing, banking is all around English. All programs, all money, all chief, and all, they all speak English. They speak a little China and a little French, but 19% is English. Okay, next slide. We have many different level of English. Beginner, elementary, and pre-intermediate. The beginner level is 0. When you for first time open the book and try to read, try to discover the alphabet, try to read and to know how to say the different color, the different The elementary is the English in advance. When you become, when you understand some small sentence like how are you, what's the weather today, what's the name of your parents, where are you from, it's all elementary English, small sentence and very cheap very small vocabulary, and you can tell with your family what do you eat at the dinner, at the supper, no matter. Pre-intermediary is the world, present, simple, past, future. Oh. This pre-intermediary is more advanced but elementary, and the sentences are more complicated in this in this kind of English, and you use for now the times like present, past, and the future. So you know these three times: present, past, and the future. Present simple, past simple, and future simple. You can travel. You now can travel. You can go to Mexico, to Mexico, and to say, how are you? Where I can eat? Where I can sleep? And now after this pre-intermediate, you can sleep, and this is so cool. And some crazy. Oh, sorry, Americans will not die. Next. Intermediate is more complicated. You can speak, you can read, you are advanced, you can watch movie, and upper intermediate, less grammar, more speak. It is we have no grammar, just speak. And advanced is like Shakespeare, advanced is Shakespeare, you can speak about Terminator and etc. This is a gradation of all English when you don't sleep. I see, but I tell. One moment. You can speak, you can test yourself to, if you want to do, to pass the test like TOEFL, TOEFL, and ask. This is gradation universal of English. A, basic, it means zero. A1, survival, after, this is, you will not die in Mexico. Pre-intermediate, you speak. Intermediate user speaker is okay. I will remove for everything. Be intermediate user speaker. You know grammar. You can speak. You can share your mind, thoughts, and stuff. And we are the champions. B1, B2. It's in the fact that we are, because we know the grammar. We can speak. Our sentences are very, very, very good. This is English, like the drive. This is a representation of English rules and drive and the car. Rules are grammar. If you don't know the rules, you cannot drive the car. The car is vocabulary. You must is a gasoline for this car, and the more words you know, the more strong you are. Okay, this is I am, you are, he, she, it. Next. Present, past, future, this is not complicated, but I don't have time, next time maybe. And this is the end, hold your breath and count to 10, feel the earth, moon, and vent, have my heart burst again. This is Skyfall, thank you for Adele. But in the final I want to say, the more we study, the more we know. The more we know, the more we forget. The more we forget, the less we know. Why to study? Thank you.